So hey and welcome back. I got myself a new video editing tool. I always use Windows Movie Maker. I know it's really bad, I know. Finally I got a more professional mode. It's called Camtasia 8.5. And I know there's of course better ones out there. But I've seen tutorials on YouTube and hopefully this is the test and it works out that somewhere around there you are seeing gameplay of me kicking ass in Dead or Alive with Christy. Christy is definitely my most favorite character in the Dead or Alive series. Before Helena. Helena was always my favorite character in Dead or Alive 2. There was no Christy. Christy came in Dead or Alive 3, and of course, there was already, you know, Xbox exclusive games up to Dead or Alive 5. And Christy came out, and I absolutely love her fighting style. And actually, I also love her attitude. She's like an assassin, and she's really cold hearted. She's actually just a bitch. And I kind of dig girls that are bitchy. So hopefully this test freaking works, and if it works, I will be very, very happy, because, you know, I can finally, I guess, make my videos a bit more interesting to watch, you know, just not only me talking, but I can finally show you gameplay footage of hopefully a couple of games and talking about it, and just also in general, you know, if I have something to say, I could always, let's say, you know, download the trailer of maybe the upcoming Dragon Quest XI and show the trailer and talk about it instead of just you seeing me talk about random bullshit. You can finally also see a bit more interesting other stuff, and just wanted to show off some gameplay. You know, I always show gameplay and I can talk about it. I don't really know what I see, and it would also be pretty freaking cool if I could live like record me when I'm actually playing a video game. That will be cool too. So hopefully it works out, and I'll be very happy. Definitely let me know in the comments if you actually want me to make these type of videos. Leave in the comments below, because if nobody wants it, then of course I will make it. But I'm pretty excited for it. I guess it will be pretty interesting. And let's see if I can find more advanced options. I'm not really I'm not really an easy learner with editing videos and editing pictures. Some of the subscribers that have been with me for years and years know that pretty much all my videos never had the ending picture I have now, where you can click on the recent videos. And that took me a very long time to finally learn that. And I think it's definitely about time that I'm going to learn this style of making videos. So I'm, by the way, just fucking crap bullshit because I want to extend the video. I'm sorry about that. So yeah, again, leave in the comments below if you think this will be a pretty cool idea when I'm talking or when just playing video games. You can actually see me play video games, see my reaction to a couple of games. And like always, you'll see me next time.